what we're hearing from customers is recognition of the disruption that's taken place in the market, driven in particular by the explosion of renewables. Customers really circling back and saying, help us figure out how to leverage your capabilities and expertise in view of the global market to be able to navigate some waters that are, in essence, brand new for us.
Customers are looking for support in terms of solutions, and GE has been one of the leading companies today in terms of developing solutions that help them predict, that helps them take better decisions, that helps them reduce their cost.
This is a year that we're no longer talking about the coming disruption, and we're talking about the reality of all the things our customers are dealing with. And so we've made a lot of investments, as our customers know, over the last couple of years in the distribution space specifically, also in analytics. This is the time where they start to see that pay off. This is the time where we're making big bets on machine learning and artificial intelligence to manage that part of their business. And also the first part where we're going to start to see the convergence of our operational software and our optimization software to help them achieve things across the network that they haven't been able to do before.
It's great to operate the grid. It's great to then be able to use analytics to drive insight about the grid. But the real value comes from then being able to close the loop and take the results of those analytics and that insight to then change the behavior, to modify the configuration of the grid in near real time to help the end-to-end energy value network work better.
We have an implementation team. We have a customer adoption team. They work together with the customer at the customer sites. They integrate and learn the culture. They use that learning to help build those bridges.
The point that we've made this week, and hopefully a point that we're making every week, is customers really do determine our success.